What does executive board mean? Group of directors appointed to act on behalf of, and within the powers granted to them by, the board of directors. Typically it consists of a chairperson, vice chairperson, secretary, and treasurer.